your Indian consumer. Hey consumers, it's me Prasad Ved Pathak, your Indian consumer, back with another video. And today we take a look at this dishwasher. The model number you can see on the screen right now. This one apparently is an advanced model of the one which we covered earlier. So if you haven't seen the earlier video, you can get it in the I button which just popped out on the right hand side top corner of the screen. This dishwasher is available for around 53,500 rupees. All the essential links like the Best Buy link and the link for the technical specifications will be mentioned below in the description. The pipe that you're seeing right now is the inlet pipe and this one is the outlet one. This machine comes with numerous instruction manuals which will help you figure out the unknowns. That is where the power cable will have to be plugged in. And rest of the complete installation work like the inlet pipe arrangement will be taken care of by the Siemens people itself. So you don't need to be worried about it. We found this label on the body of the machine which mentions this electrical appliance to be of the A++ grade, which is amazing. The electrical consumption of this machine is 262 kWh per annum and on an average it consumes only 9.5 liters of water per wash. That is simply impressive. The overall build quality of the machine is highly premium. The front panel has this metallic finish which looks really good. This machine out of the box will come with this finish packet which will include two tablets which are used for the washing purpose. Yes, this machine won't accept your normal soaps. It does come with its own soaps and a rinsate bottle. Soaps, rinsate, salt, detergent, what all will you require? Let's talk about it. So the consumable department of this machine is taken care of by two brands, Finish and Fortune. This tablet that you see here is by the brand Finish and it is a combination of the rinsate, salt and detergent in one bundle itself. A pack of 34 tablets will cost you around 1000 rupees. You can use all these three things individually or you can simply use one single tablet. So this is a half liter rinsate bottle by the brand Fortune. It will cost you around 150 rupees and it will easily last 3 months. Next up is the salt. This is a 1 kg packet of salt which can easily last you 6 to 8 months and sometimes you don't even have to use it if the pH level of the water is adequate. That is if the water is soft enough. This packet is available for 100 rupees. And the last and the final thing is the detergent. So this 1 kg packet of detergent will cost you around 220 rupees and the consumption of this will vary as per the usage. Now let's take a look at the machine from the inside. So that is how the machine will look like. It has three drawers. Let's first take out the bottom drawer and it slides out really easily as it has wheels down below. On the bottom there you will find a salt tank. The knob has to be opened and the salt has to be filled in. The salt is used to maintain the pH of the water, so if the water supply at your place is really hard, salt is a must. You need to secure the lid tightly once the tank is full. Now let's check out the rinsate and the detergent compartments. So this one is for the rinsate. That is where the rinsate has to be filled. Now all these compartments have specific markings as to indicate the level. Once the rinsate is taken care of, next up is the detergent. So this is the place where the detergent has to be inserted. Once you've filled adequate amount, simply slide the cover down and it sits in place. As I've mentioned earlier, you can simply use a single tablet if you don't want to put all those three things separately. Now let's take a look at the racks or the drawers. So the upper drawer can also be removed pretty easily in order to clean it and it slides back in place easily as well. But the interesting thing about the upper drawer is the height adjustment feature. Yes, it has a rack-o-matic adjustment setting by which you can adjust the height of the drawer in three different levels. That can be really helpful. The blue portion on the front side of the drawer is known as the dosage assist. That is where the capsule is dropped in during the cleaning process. You can find adjustable spikes on various places which can be really helpful in order to arrange your utensils. When it comes to utensils, there are some limitations to this machine. You cannot use aluminium, copper, tin, wood, decorative glass items, silver, and plastic parts which are not heat resistant. We'll be placing some highly soiled utensils in order to test this machine thoroughly. This is a vessel in which we had melted chocolate and kept it overnight. Well, we have filled the lower rack, let's move on to the upper one. This rack too is very well engineered in order to fit maximum number of utensils. You can always use microwave safe plastic without any problem. For testing purpose, we are going to keep this bowl in which we had burnt caramel and left it overnight in order to dry properly. Let's check out if the machine is able to clean the burnt parts. The uppermost drawer is specially designed for cutlery. The arrangement of each utensil does matter a lot, so they have to be arranged the way I've shown it in the video. Once you've placed all the utensils, you need to check if the spray arms can rotate freely, as you see here. Once all those things are checked, all we need to do is set a program. The front panel of the machine has indicators for water, salt and rinsate. So as you turn on the water, the indicating light will turn off, indicating that the water is on. Let's turn on the machine. So you see 12 different buttons there along with the display panel and each button has a different function. So let's talk about the functions in detail now. So the first button that we have there is for the intensive mode, and it will take around 2 hours and 25 minutes. This button here is vario speed, so that will reduce the speed as you see there. Next button there is the half load button. The half load feature saves water, energy and time. So this can be used when there are less utensils inside the machine. You can use vario speed and half load together or each of them individually. Next up is the auto function, in which the water temperature varies from 45 degrees to 65 degrees. After that is eco, after that delicate, and last one is rinse, which will just pre-rinse your utensils in just 15 minutes. You also have the intensive zone feature, using which the spray pressure in the lower basket is intensified, and even the rinsing temperature is increased slightly. This can be used with every other function, and it will just increase the time cycle by around 5 minutes. If you press the start button and the eco button together, you get onto this menu where you can adjust the amount of salt per cycle. As you see there, H0 to H7 can be adjusted. If you press the eco button again, you will see D, which stands for intensive drying. So 1 means on and 0 means off. If you press it again, you will move on to R, where you can adjust the amount of rinsade per cycle, which can be adjusted from R0 to R6. After that, we have A, which is for hot water. And finally, we have P, which will automatically disconnect the machine. All these things in detail are mentioned in the user manual very well. Now let's take a look at the child lock feature. So after choosing any of the programs, you need to press the delicate button for about 4 seconds and then you will see CL on the display. After that, if you press any button, the buttons won't function. You will see a CL mark on the screen, which indicates that the child lock feature is on. To get out of the child lock feature, you will again have to press the delicate button for about 4 seconds and you will be out of the child lock function. The machine immediately turns off if you accidentally happen to open it while the cycle is still on. So safety is taken care of very well. So the first impression that you have once the cycle is complete is the utensils are dry, completely dry, and they are even warm to touch. They have a unique shine onto it. This is the vessel which was highly soiled and you can see how clean it is now. So we had operated the machine on the intensive program. We even used an aluminium vessel, which is as such not recommended, and I won't recommend using it too, as you can observe some pitting. The utensils, because of the rinsade, have a unique shine onto it. They smell fresh and clean. Now this is the burnt caramelized bowl. Of course, we did not expect it to come out shining bright as it was completely burnt. So such utensils will need some initial scrubbing. Apart from that, all the other vessels which were highly soiled are cleaned pretty well. The washing process takes place because of the intelligently designed spray arm mechanism, which sprays high jets of water uniformly inside the machine. And the results, as you see in the video, are impressive. Now let's talk about the cleaning of the machine. So there is a filter down below which can be removed very easily. Even the microfilter can be removed without any trouble and it can be cleaned individually. Fitting it back in is not a task either. It is very simple and sits back in place easily. These are the spray arms which I was talking about. Even removing the spray arms is not all that difficult. There are 2 spray arms which you can find in this machine. Both of them have these uniquely designed nozzles onto them, which spray the hot jets of water inside. Even these spray arms can be removed and cleaned easily. If I have to conclude, I'll say that the machine no doubt is expensive, but it is an engineering marvel in itself. I know people out there will argue and say that domestic help will be much cheaper, but we as humans need to understand that human beings use their intelligence in order to simplify human life. And yes, people who provide domestic help are human beings too. The fact that it consumes less electricity and water compared to its earlier models is really appreciable. Yes, the utensils have to be arranged in a certain way, but I feel if every individual in the household makes it his or her routine that after lunch and dinner he has to place them himself, then I don't feel it will be that much of an hassle. To keep it short and simple, I'll only say that if you can afford it, go for it. It's a good machine. Well, that was my take on this dishwasher. Earlier, I have reviewed another dishwasher by Simmons. So if you want to check that video out, as I've mentioned, it will be in the I button. If by any chance this was the first time you were watching my video, do hop onto my channel, check out what I do. I make videos on all Indian consumer goods and services. So if you like what I'm doing, simply subscribe to my channel and be a part of the Indian consumer family. Like always, do remember to serve before you swipe. And if you don't need, you don't buy. This was Prasad Ved Pathak, your Indian consumer, signing off. And I'll catch you in the next one. Thank you.